This is a really dumb line, though. Why does he exchange queens? Doesn't he know that I'm supposed to be the greatest endgame player of all time?